One of the things that we have to think about whenever we shoot motion capture or something that we need for the universe are metrics. What are the measurements? Is this character interacting with an object? Is this character interacting with other objects? Is the character interacting with the player? There's a lot of thought processes that go into this to figure out exactly what we need.